spam their attack.
You are blessed with a myriad of souls.
$2 from Urza. Have you tried to dodge the attacks? I think that would solve your dying problem. No, I haven't tried any dodges. I don't know how that would help. I mean, you know, dodges would make his attack miss. I don't think that's possible. We have another Manus? Don't say that. I can't even get halfway to his health though, so that's fun. But it's just about learning the timing. That's great. Where's my souls? How many times can he go in a row? Like, look at that! That's stupid! That is stupid, game. You are dumb. Can I stagger him at all? Nope, he's just gonna keep spamming, guys. What a surprise! He's just gonna keep spamming, guys. Oh, wow! He's still spamming. Not a surprise there. Why did that not count as a hit, game? You're robbing me! Oh my god, is he invincible? Wow, what's the point of fighting a boss that doesn't take hits? Wow. Wow, great game, guys. Great hitboxes. Another great hitbox boss. God, he's not a computer and knows exactly the distance he has to be away from my blade. Thank God that AIs are very perfect. And this isn't like fighting a human that can make mistakes, but rather they're just perfect. Really glad. That's very fun. Really glad. Really glad. I love Raggy Loco. You love Raggy Loco. I'm not Raggy. Sig, please, Sig, please. I can't stress right now. I'm busy. I'm gonna forget about my souls. It's just too stressful. Really glad that my rolls actually do something. Don't you guys love when rolling, like, stops him? That's pretty cool. That's a cool feature. Really glad that that does something. I'm glad that the camera angles are really well done in this game. That's like one of my favorite aspects. I can't see what the hell I'm doing 90% of the time because the camera angles are so stupid in this game. I don't know what he's doing, but I'm gonna die. Yeah, whenever they do that crap. Now he has trees? I don't understand. What's the... I don't get it. Just gotta back away. Okay, so now he's got a shadow. I don't know what's going on here. I'm glad that that did damage. Did you see that, like, that was... Now he's got wings? I mean, I don't know what's happening. Am I supposed to hit the shadow? Am I supposed to dodge the shadow? Am I supposed to just die? I don't understand what I'm doing. I'm just gonna keep rolling. I think I get in one attack per hour, and when the one attack misses, that's a great use of my time. Just very confused. I don't know where I am. I don't even see myself. I'm gonna just run out of flask, though. Run away, run away, run away. I don't know what's happening. I'm gonna run away. I'm scared. Yeah, that's why I ran away. Oh, that hurts. That's a thing. Can you get up? What am I doing? My character is so drunk right now. I'm dead. Yeah. The camera angles are so bad in this game. My god. This is the second boss where we've had trouble with just the camera angle. Okay, why is the giveaway bot saying test prize, guys? I mean, like, I just wasted so many attacks swinging in air because my lock-on is just, like, fluctuating between the two. My character doesn't know what to do because this game has stupid camera angles. It's so dumb. So dumb. I'm glad that B's working. So I think we're gonna have a few bosses where we die really early. Because this is how bosses work. When you get close, it just starts doing the dumbest things. Yeah, I'm gonna die right here. And this will probably happen a few times where I don't make any progress on the boss. This is literally how bosses work in this game. It's like you get close and then they start doing dumb shit. I literally just lay on the ground and like sunbathe for a minute. I don't know what is happening with the camera.
Okay.
Why am I not running? Run, you idiots! God. I'm already down to 6 flasks. You know what? I need to change my rings. Okay, all of a sudden I had no health. Okay, game, whatever you say. This game is so rigged. Oh my god. So rigged. I mean, this doesn't really help. What else do I have? Is that worth it? Boost rolling invincibility at the cost of defense? I don't know how bad the cost is. I might try it though. Yeah, we'll try it. What's up, Crixus? What's up, Blackjack? How you doing? Why did that not count as a damn attack? Dollar for every time my attack didn't count. I mean, I'd be a millionaire by now. Why did my roll count? Okay, just keep spamming your stupid idiot attack. You know what? I'm done. I'm out of here. Just kidding. I'm done. I love how I discover new moves randomly. Oh, great game lag, too. Well made. Well made. There was lag, bad hitboxes. Okay. Okay. Random moves that show up. Oh, okay. Seems legit. Seems legit. What's up, Crixus? Ba-ba-da-ba-ba-da. What's up, Toon Army? Oh, great kick. I'm really glad that I kicked there, because that was gonna really do a ton of damage, man. Like, I don't know where I'm going with this stupid idiot camera. Oh, great rolling. I'm glad that you can move your character exactly to where I'm rolling to and not where I was. glad that you can swing through my attack. Like, my attacks don't hit you, but they actually do, so that's kind of funny. Should I hit him once? Nope. Do not hit him when he does that. Alright, now I just back up, because I'm not really sure. Now I just swing, because I don't know what's happening, so now I'm trying to roll. Oh, okay. Wow, that's so funny that you did that much damage. What's up, Mr. Pixel? Hey, what's up, Hero Company? How you doing? Glad that he gets a shadow. As if two swords that have powers aren't enough for this guy, he has to clone himself and get wings. It's like, the people who made this are just like... They just like, don't even know what they're doing. They're just like, let me just add everything onto the boss. We'll make it very fun. I don't see my character, my god. I don't even know how that I just did damage. First you wait until I'm healing, because that would just be too convenient. Why can't I move? But it's not working. And you have magic? Oh my god, it just gets better. What else you got? What else you got? Great AoE. Yes, yes. Do your 8 moves twice. Yep, keep it going, dude. Yep. You've got magic bolts, you've got AoE fires, you've got wings. What, you got like water attacks, you have tentacles that come out later, like, you know, what else is going on? You know, what else you got? Ooh. What's up, Uber? How you doing? It's like so annoying. Oh. ghost does not move the same move right before. The ghost doesn't. Yeah, yep. So it's fighting two annoying people at the same time versus one. What's up, tangential shark? How you doing today? Yeah, duck is Monday. Glad my rolls all work. This guy's like drunk right now. Oh, I really thought he was doing his thing. I'm stuck. I'm dead here. Yeah. Nothing I can do about that. Got stuck. I see your Instagram? No. How am I finding Dark Souls 3? It's good. This is my favorite part right here. I mean, we're getting better. The ring that boosts invincibility while rolling has actually made a really big difference. Like, you can tell, a lot of the moves are not hitting anymore. I'm stuck. Ah, damn. No, Sig, I'm being serious. The ring that we got that boosts invincibility has actually helped a lot. We're getting a lot more attacks in than we were before. And we're getting more dodges down. It adds a little bit of leeway to your rolls, which is pretty nice. Plus, I'm not noticing a huge increase in damage. Like, if we get hit, we have to heal anyway, so. It feels the same. What's up, is 7? Aw, thanks, Wise. Thank you very much. I appreciate it. It's very nice of you. The scream as you die is so satisfying. We're just not rolling. We're actually just not doing anything right now. That was really a bad start. Yeah, this is a very unlucky thing right here. We're not doing very well. Kinda like expected to die. I wasn't gonna try to heal. It was a bad start. Oh, thanks, Blackjack. Thank you. That's nice. Thank you very much. Yeah, Spear. He's on the couch. He was on the beginning of the stream, actually. Hold on, eye itches. Okay. Yeah, he was here earlier. You guys must be, you guys must have been late to the stream. He was here for the first, like, hour or so. Then my legs were breaking. Close, and it didn't count as a hit. Okay, I like how he's hitting me while rolling. That's pretty cool. That's a really cool feature of the game. Oh, my rolls just don't work. Okay, what's wrong with my hair? I don't understand. What's wrong with my hair? I don't know what you guys are talking about. What? Alright, now I gotta turn this off. Very attached, Carlos, very. Man, I just got so, like, I don't know what I would say. Bored? Bored of doing this? Bosses take a long time. I just get pretty bored. It's like running, then you're doing it over, just spamming over and over again. Oh, I don't remember doing a robo. Probably just a habit. Not like anything intentional. What's up, Bob? Why is my person so goddamn slow? Like, if my person didn't lie on the ground for like 20 minutes? Okay, that should be an attack, so we should actually be down by 2 hits. Attack 5 feet away again. Yes, keep attacking when you're 5 feet away. I don't know what he's doing right now. I mean, it does look cool. I mean, you look cool, trust me, but you're just attacking the air right now. Why am I missing? wait. No, never mind. Okay, now I can attack. I see. I can't see. Camera angles, man. Yeah. Super, please. What's up, JoJo? Rage mode incoming? No. See, now, first... Alright, this is the stages of Loco fighting bosses. First, it's like, oh, this is interesting. Then, rage, plus, I don't summon. Plus, saying that the game is rigged, or lag, or really bad, or stupid, or idiotic. I do that for a little bit, where I just talk a lot. Now I'm at the third stage, where I'm just kind of bored. But also, just focusing on the moves. And just not amused by dying. Not angry, just like, kind of expecting it. I'm trying to move, but man, my character just moves like molasses. Okay, so now we get the wings. Okay, we can attack again. Okay, he's gonna dodge it. Then he makes his clone. Now we gotta back up a little bit. So 11 plus, I'm gonna heal. Let's see what they do. Okay, that doesn't actually do anything to me. I can't tell what the guy behind him is doing. Character moves very slow. Very, very, very slow. Is Twitch having problems? It's not on my end. What's up, King Cyrex? Mm-hmm.